Alright, what's up guys? I'm back for another video. I just got out of class because I'm only at school for like 5 out of the 8 hours of the day, which is really nice for me. It sucks for everyone else, but it means I get to do a lot more stuff and I get a lift during the middle of the day when nobody's at the gym. So I'm going to go drive over there in a few minutes, but I just want to talk about just kind of what's been happening so far in my life. So trying to start the business. It's called Primal, P-R-I-M-L. Looks a little bit weird. It's primal, like the true, like the right spelling of primal is already taken. So I couldn't use that, and I really like the name. And I designed the shirts, currently making them right now. It's taking a little bit longer than I thought, just the materials and all that. So I should have them out within the next 2 weeks. I'm creating a website, so I'll let you guys know when that goes live. But I'm really excited for it. A lot of people have already said that they'd buy one. It's cool to finally have like your own thing. Like I've always like bought Gymshark and stuff like that. Like was a fan of like how other companies did their stuff. But like now that I'm doing my own, I think it's dope. A lot of other people think it's pretty cool too. I'm also gonna use it to like expand the YouTube reach. But yeah. What's up guys, I just finished my chest and shoulder workout. Whew, I am exhausted. I'm about to head home, get a pre-workout meal in me, and then study for a bit for my test in my physics class tonight. shouldn't be that bad. I mean, I didn't really study for this one at all, so it's all pretty easy. It's all pressure stuff. Not to bore you, this is a lifting and lifestyle channel, not a math class, but yeah, no, it's gonna be easy. Might record a little bit at my college. I don't know if they'll care. Hopefully I don't get kicked out. That'd be nice. But yeah, you know, hope you guys enjoyed the workout. I'll see you guys when I get home. Peace.
You lazy puppy. What's up? Just chilling? Yeah, that's all right. All right, dude. See you later.
All right, what's up, guys? I'm back again. You know, I'm sitting in the college parking lot right now. About to go in and take my exam. Should be easy. I mean, even if I were to fail, I think I'd still maintain an A in that class. This is physics class, but I have 103% in there right now because I get all the extra credit and never gotten below 100 in any of the assignments or homework or tests. So yeah, no, it'll be pretty easy.
All right, what's up, guys? I just finished class. You know, test was pretty easy. Not gonna lie, I'm struggling in a few parts of it, but you know, I still probably got an A. So I'm not gonna be unhappy with that. But yeah, the vlog's over. Hope you guys had a great day. Hope you enjoyed my video. Stay safe. Have a nice night.